listening to a Monta production.
Dans le cerveau, électrocution crescendo. Bitch, arrête ton speech.
Oh shit, alright. So yeah, here we are. Saturday morning, another release from you guessed who? Fucking Nike. So today we have the Nike Air Max 1 Premium with Atmos Elephant Grey, they call it. I think it's a fucking sick shoe, to be honest. I mean, I'm not really into Air Max 1, but when I saw them, I was like, fuck. The color scheme is great. The leather feels great. The leather is so smooth. I mean, you can touch that. I wish you could touch this. The leather is amazing. The elephant print is just, I don't know. There's just so much about this shoe. And it's an Air Max. Real sales was 110. At the moment, it's going for a lot more. I don't know if I'm going to keep them or not. I think I'm gonna keep them. Kinda like them. I like them. Yeah. That's it. Fuck it.
My god.
I don't know what you want. Oh my-